I'm going to call it a camouflaged correction. Some of these lines and these marks are very apparent that it was a mistake and that I made a correction to it. As I work this in, fill in the detail, fill in the colors, I'm going to camouflage that correction so that you don't even see it and it just looks like it were part of the drawing in the first place.